gentlemen. It is my pleasure to welcome you on behalf of Audi AG to the Audi Mileage Marathon. And I'm also happy to welcome Mr. Heinz Hollerweger. He is the head of total vehicle development of Audi AG, and he will be joining us over the next couple of days.
Hello, a very warm welcome.
It is already half time today in terms of stages, and more than half the way of the mileage marathon lies already behind us. New York, Washington DC, Cleveland, Chicago, Memphis, Dallas, Amarillo, and Denver. These are the stations that we already touched on the overall 4,700 miles marathon across the USA from New York to Los Angeles. Different cities, landscapes, road and weather conditions. This is what the participants of the first two waves have already experienced during the past 8 days. When it comes to the 23 Audi TDI vehicles, smooth running, driving pleasure, and both range and efficiency can summarize best the characteristics that are mentioned by the drivers. However, we gained a lot of good additional evidence that our cleanest diesel in the world with its ultra-low emission system and Vorsprung durch Technik is exactly the right car for the American market, and that driving pleasure and efficiency are not a contradiction at all. Let me say special thanks to you for joining this efficiency briefing on a Sunday evening. Here we would like to provide you with comprehensive information about the third leg, or as we call it, the third wave of the mileage marathon, which will take you from Denver all the way to Las Vegas in the next couple of days. I do not want to reveal too much, but when it comes to mileage per gallon, the participants so far have set the bar very high. It will be exciting to see whether you will be able to match or even beat this mark in the next couple of days. Before Josef Schlossmacher will give you more information about the third wave, we would like to show you a short film, so to say, as an appetizer. I wish you good luck, a safe trip, and a good ride.